Hey friends and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about fixing the issue with League of Legends or while opening the Riot client to launch League of Legends, the game just doesn't launch or you are getting different errors while logging onto the Riot client. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. Let's start with the basic troubleshooting steps. First of all, let me make you one thing very clear that this problem may be occurred due to a recent Windows update. So you need to uninstall that particular Windows update. To do so, right click on start menu and choose the option run. Type here appwiz.cpl and then hit the enter key. Now in this left pane, click on the option view installed updates. Now all the updates will be available right in front of you. Now from here, you need to uninstall the latest update that is installed in your system. Latest update can be verified by checking this particular option which is saying install on that particular date. Once you find the recent update, click on the option uninstall. After uninstalling, restart your PC and hopefully you will be able to launch League of Legends. If this method failed to work out, let's proceed with the next step. In next step, simply right click on taskbar and choose the option task manager. Now in task manager, you will find Riot client or League of Legends that is running right over here. You need to right click on the Riot client and choose the option end task. Again press the R key to make sure that no process of Riot client or League of Legends is running in the system. Once you make sure, close the task manager. You need to relaunch the Riot client as we have already closed the Riot client from the task manager. Now once the Riot games or Riot client has started, go ahead, log in into your user account, and once you are logged in, relaunch your League of Legends and hopefully this will fix out the issue of League of Legends not launching while playing the game. Now if this method also failed to work out, let's proceed with the third step. Again, right click on start menu, choose the option run, type here regedit and then hit the enter key. Now in this address bar, you need to paste a path which I will share you in the description of this video. Paste the path and hit the enter key. Now in this right pane, you may find a file with the name dev override enable. If it is not showing, like at my end, the file is not available. So I'll go ahead, right click, choose option new and click on the option dword 32 bit value. Give it a name dev override enable. Once the file is created, double click on this file and in value data, make sure the value must be 0. Once you give the value 0, hit the OK button. Now restart your PC and then relaunch League of Legends and this will fix out the issue of League of Legends not launching. Now if this method also failed to work out, in last step, you need to create a new user profile because the bug is from the Riot end and they will fix it soon. Until then, right click on start menu, choose the option run, type here lusrmgr.msc and then hit the enter key. Now right over here under the users, right click and choose the option new user. Give it any name. Suppose I'll give it a name Lotus Geek. Now type in phone name, description you can left it blank and type in any password. Uncheck the option user must change the password and then choose the option create. Now close it. Now here is the Lotus Geek that we have just created a new user. Now close it. Now next to your Riot client, you need to press the shift key and hold it. Make sure you press and hold the shift key and then right click on it and you will find the option of run as different user. Click on it. Now it is asking for username and password. Go ahead and type in username that we have just created and next to it enter the password. Now hit the OK button. Now you need to enter the password of your current user. Now hit the yes button. This will go ahead and relaunch the Riot client for you. And once Riot client is started, you need to log in into your account and this will completely fix out the issue of League of Legends not launching using the Riot client. So as of now, this is all about it friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much friends. Thank you for watching.